Hey everybody, I'm Rob and it's 2016. I've just recovered from the holidays where I watched a lot of football and way too many television commercials. And I started thinking about the music that was in those commercials. People don't really do jingles anymore. It's all scores that underscore the action of the commercial, or it's an old band trying to cash in on their one hit. Sometimes it's a new band that's trying to get exposure by getting one of their songs into a national ad. All this means that no one really cares about selling out anymore. We have a marketing-obsessed culture where rappers are selling headphones and every singer thinks they're a clothing designer and everybody else has a personal brand. So I figure if you can't beat them, make fun of them. That's why every week this year I'm going to try to do a different kind of commercial music. Some might be fully produced, some might be me sitting on my couch here playing the guitar. And if you have any ideas for something I could try to tackle, a product or a style of commercial, let me know in the comments or at one of my various social media places, and I'll try to get to it. We'll see where this goes. I'm going to call the project 52 Sellout, and I hope you like it. Thanks for checking in.
Whoosh. Whoosh.